Leaders are meant to give hope, but not this false. Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro and his favourite miracle prop, whether he's with exotic birds or announcing he's recovered from coronavirus, it's the drug hydroxychloroquine. In crestfallen, hard-hit Brazil, its government recommended even for mild cases and pregnant women. And an easy sell to these supporters who just want to see him, even though security want them quiet. President, answer, he shouts. You telling us to shut up? He tested negative, one said. So today is a day to celebrate. He said since March to use the drug. He then launches into a passionate but unproven explanation of how it works in cells. Here, Brazil's suffering and confusion is something Bolsonaro often speeds past.
No matter how powerful the person advocating for the drug, study after study has shown that hydroxychloroquine is not medically effective in fighting the coronavirus. It may even be harmful.
But its use here has become an act of worship almost. This evangelical church follows science and social distancing in its seating plan as they offer a prayer for the president's health. I want us to pray for the country and him. Can we do that now, he says? But science steps aside for belief when it comes to the drug. We're a congregation of 3,000 people, the pastor says, and we have no deaths, none. People who are infected, some of them have followed the hydroxychloroquine protocol with acithromycin. Medicine isn't our focus. However, here in the church, we have some doctors and other doctors too today who agree with that protocol that the president speaks about, guided by a doctor. Faith can only go so far, though. In this cemetery, the COVID funerals pile up, 8 in a day. Two of her people, whose relatives say they were using hydroxychloroquine, it's unclear if it hurt, but it didn't help enough. The honor guard is for one, 58-year-old police sergeant Jonas Mendonça, who went in 3 weeks from healthy to suddenly dying Tuesday in hospital. Yesterday, the doctor was smiling as he was getting better, but at 1 a.m., I got the call. The hospital gave him antibiotics, adrenaline, and the hydroxychloroquine protocol. However, I'm also using hydroxychloroquine with other drugs, ivermectin and azithromycin, and I am here. Friends have too and did very well. Sometimes another issue causes the serious situation. The stark fact it didn't work for Jonas is so sadly clear before them. But still, in this dark slump for Brazil, false hope seems better than none. Nick Paton Walsh, CNN, Brasilia, Brazil.